now.
We only have one magazine. Not optimal. Looks more like it.
I like to share too, thank you.
So let's get like one or two more Uzis and then we can just shoot the car until it burns. Nice. Another pistol.
You don't need it now.
It's ammo, but we don't really need it.
Let me put the harmonica down south again. Hey, baby.
Exactly what I need.
Sorry.
Awesome.
That's all you got?
I made it.
Can we have enough ammo?
I need that beer.
Move, bitch. Oh, I'm sorry. There's no radio on the bicycle.
What you for anyway?
No reason. I just wanted to get in the carpool lane.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man, just cool out, homie. Just chill.
Your cousin coming here from Mexico.
Yeah, me and her go way back. Way back.
Ah, Smoke, you full of shit.
Don't be prejudiced again in my presence, Carl. Everybody is my cousin. Gotta stick with him. CJ, this one's all yours, baby.
I hope this time there's no ballers, but I can already see at least one.
They need to put some chairs out on the street.
Watch, bitch.
What the hell? Don't have. Okay, good job.
Hey, I appreciate the opportunity.
Oh, a lot of bottles. The police are helping them. Seriously. Oh, we need a car.
Hey, no way!
You need an ambulance, just shoot somebody. They will arrive in like 20 seconds. Oh, what?
You don't look like you need this no more.
Oh, come on. We missed this shit by 20 seconds. But we can just abuse the save system and fast forward the 12 hours that we need. And another one. Okay. That should be enough. Oh, well, we need to do something for 3 minutes.
Hey, watch it, boy. It's G Street.
Come on, damn it.
What the hell? Let's just beat up someone on the street. This guy doesn't belong here.
Okay, try not to hurt me.
Something died in my underpants.
Ah, you so kind.
So, you're fat.
If I was
you, bitch.
Hey, baby.
Oh, you real whore, huh?
These fools ain't playing out here. Well, y'all make me jump in.
Check the booty on that.
Oh, yeah, I'm...
It's so random.
I'm trying to get laid out.
Watch.
You gonna miss that, homie?
You gonna get beat by a...
Let me handle this. It's my time. I need this more than you, I think.
Shit. Don't make me sweat you for that reefer, homie.
Come on. I know what I'm...
Yeah, thank you. Let's just change the shovel for...
What you doing?
The stick. By the way, so the green ones, you already know they're yours. Whenever you're in trouble and they're around, they will help you by, well, either running away if they don't have any weapons, but if they have a pistol or something, they will help you by shooting whatever is threatening you.
You holding up Grove Street business. What trouble? I'll give you trouble.
Take this guy. Sure.
Homies, save me. Save me from the police. Fuck the police. Where the fuck is he running to? Come on.
Man, all the
stupid dog.
Okay.
It's almost 12 o'clock, so let's just save one more time and do the mission. Run, run, run. Police doesn't follow you into your house, so you're safe. Now we gotta be quick. 2 more minutes. The amount of randomness is reason alone to play this game.
What you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn! Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you waiting for?
Let it go. Look.
He's crazy.
Get in, fool.
In the store, what's everybody staring at? They act like they never seen a motherfucker wearing black.
What is this old motherfucker? When the hell is it?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can't?
Whatever.
Me like some kind of crack fiend. I wonder if he knows that my income is more than his pension, salary, and then some. Your daughter is my number one fan, and your wife ass wife wants a life with a black man. So who's the Mac, in fact? Who's the blackjack? Sit back and get back off the fat cat. While he thinks that he's getting over, I bust a move as smooth as Casanova.
You hit me,
and count another quick meal. I'm getting paid for my trade, but it's still real. And if you look between the lines, you'll find a rhyme as strong as a fucking nun. Mel stacked up, niggas wanna act up. Let's put the cats up and throw your blacks up. But the cops getting dropped by the gunshot. Used to come, but he's done, now we run the block. To my brother, stay strong, keep your heads up. They know we fed up, but they just don't give a fuck. Yeah. They just don't give a fuck. Yeah. I gotta give my fuck off.
Let's storm the place.
Hold up. I just keep driving over everything.
Gee, I got it ninja style. Why? Come out, you old bastard.
Shut up.
He can't stop me, you buster car. Okay, fool. In you go. I'll keep watch. Get out of my way. Keep it coming, CJ. Tell y'all, we making a killing.
So So, where's the last... Ah, okay. Here's the last crate.
You're a natural housebreaker, homie.
Let's get up out of here.
I'm the neighborhood terror, but I never wondered that the hood would take me under.
All right, now we're straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard, family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Vada, man, you gotta give up these sticks.
What? Then I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you're gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is childish.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool.
So I gotta peel his cap with the knot, fool. If it's sewn, then it's sewn. Fuck it, G, because how the odds are looking, fool. It's either him or me. So
you see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Yeah, sure. This is just one of those informative missions that tell you that you can do burglaries in the game. Anyone want some green tea? Some really nice green tea with jasmine flavor. Oh, come on, I get it. I'm kind of
okay. Look, I'm tired. I'll see you later. These,
all right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
So
it's nothing personal. I'm just a criminal.
So there's a barbershop. Is it the one that we have already seen, or is it another one?
Sit down, man.
It's another one. Different barbershops have different kind of hairstyles, so. And this is what I wanted to get. Some really. Oh no, I didn't want to leave. Some really weird hairstyle.
Take your place in the cockpit, dude. Pick a style, man.
So let's see what this is all about. Oh, it looks kind of cool, but no thanks. Let's see what slope is all about. Oh yeah, I'll take this one. It's just so stylish. No, not a Caesar. I want to leave.
Remember the quality, man. The quality.
I'm looking like a retard now. Need to get a car.
Oh. Hey, it's just a car, man.
I think the rider missions are pretty close to getting along with the main story. So you will pretty much end up doing all the missions anyway.
I think I couldn't find that wet I buried, so I'm making my own. It's easy, fool.
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Man, who you calling boy, fool?
Well, what should I call you, midget?
How about prick?
Prick.
Yeah, prick works.
Man, fuck you.
Bitch, get out of here. Mmm, smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, all right? Ooh. Yeah.
to sweat me more.
Mmm, my wife loves this stuff, man. Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. It's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you boys. Square business, man.
Catch you later, homeboys.
Asshole.
Oh, Carl, try not to kill any more respected police officers. Please.
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community. Your train's gonna be there in 5.
So, yeah, let's go.
You drive, CJ. Seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit again. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll a damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
Just trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Yeah, here we go.
That's our train, all right. Northside Broncos.
Oh, what's this? We got ballers trying to crash the party?
Look like 10 penny talk every gang in South Central.
Man, we gonna smoke those ballers. Go check out the train, CJ.
So here we go.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind you. Throw me some boxes, CJ. Got it.
What the hell?
Keep them coming. Uza.
Why is he throwing the crates?
Okay. Trying to kill me! And another one! Okay, CJ, that's all I can carry. Hop in the car and stab out, fool! Man, we got one time on our tail.
CJ, let's move! We got one time on it!
I hate the way the game is just gonna spawn police cars everywhere you go.
DJ, you driving like a bitch.
Head back to Grove Street, fool.
If you haven't noticed it, or if you don't know, Ryder's character is modeled after Eazy-E. The only thing he's missing is the voice. But yeah, you might want to Google it, though. That was quite a character.
Damn, homie, your stuff is tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
LB's coming over to stash the shit.
Okay, later then.
For life, CJ. For life, you heard?
Sure, sure. Just let's go to the next one. This mission is really, really, really boring, and it's quite dangerous for this one. Because you are gonna rob the military base.
Think you can roll this van without killing us both?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean Docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, He like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable, unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah.
Because the missions are gonna get a lot more interesting and just overall really, really funny.
Got any balls? This is Foghat.
This is the spot. National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs.
Hey, stop where you are!
Yeah! Oh!
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for show. Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Yeah, open for business. Back that van up in here. Oh, what was you saying?
Okay, what you need to do now is get all this stupid little crates.
I'll watch your backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up.
Okay, number two, number eight. Go to.
Shit, CJ! Shit!
A little tricky, but
they got more crates outside. See, there's too many damn weekend soldiers.
Keep his head down. For fuck's sake, you really need to get out of here.
Does it get uglier?
But it's just too many crates. We'll be free. They will actually chase you quite a lot, and you can use the crates as an explosive.
Crawling out the woodwork.